Dear peeps, we have a serious issue. I asked my stupid dad to go outside and play with me and he said, and I quote, no. No, maybe I'll just say no the next time he asked me to film a video. Or hey, the next time a squirrel tries to break into our home and threaten the lives of my family, I'll simply say, no. Who am I kidding, lol? If a squirrel makes it within 14 yards of our home, I will totally lose my ever-loving shepherd marbles and FUBAR the little guy. Did I ever tell you about the time I brought one of my favorite dead squirrels to dinner? Everyone was sitting at the table, so I climbed into the open chair and they all just stopped eating and were staring at me like there was a spider on me. So I panicked and dropped my new favorite dead squirrel on the table, so of course the whole family starts freaking out. I guess they didn't want it on the table? Well, excuse me, I am still trying to find this spider on me you were all staring at. Duh, my human sister Sophia looked like she was going to puke. My human brother Nick just kept eating like nothing was even going on. My mom? Well, she had the look of sheer terror because my dead squirrel was running right at her. Oops, my bad. Out of nowhere comes my dad's fist in an attempt to stop the squirrel from its descent on my mother. So I told my dad, woof woof, I mean, don't hurt my squirrel. It was so much fun, you had to be there. I jumped up on the table to try and help my favorite dead squirrel to escape. Sasha's under the table getting all the food falling to the ground. Sophia is hiding in the bathroom and Nick is continuing to eat his dinner like we aren't even there. My mom is on a chair screaming and Cademan dad is running around trying to catch my dead squirrel. I kind of wish he had caught it, maybe then this story would have been a little more exciting lol, but he was able to chase it out the door and still no one would tell me where the spider was. We all laugh about it now, but that was definitely a two bottles of wine night. My mom and dad both promised to take me to the pound the next day, but of course they let me down again and didn't take me. I guess the moral of the story is, you can bring your friends to dinner but you can't tickle an alligator. You know? I've gotta go peeps. Talk to you later. Sadie out.